Hello guys, welcome back. I know I haven't done a reaction vid in forever, so I thought I would do one for us. This is a really cool video called Pyro's Night at Freddy's by Recursive Sweatpants, and if the artist is not cool with this, I will actually take it down. This is not going to be for profit or anything, so let's get going here.
Oh, hippie, get a job!
Okay, he's looking to help one, and he's gonna go work Five Nights at Freddy's, which is why it's on the channel. And if you know, TF2, you know Pyro loses Magical Fantasy Land, where fire is fun. Magical Fantasy Land. He's bored already, he's fallen asleep. And so it's in the original setting, the first game. And this is so cool. He's supposed to be afraid, right? And Freddy's already got eyes on him. And instead of staying there cowering, he's gone out to see what's happening. And if you don't know Pyro, you're about to see what he does. This is so awesome. I love this. This is just so awesome. Oh. Oh my god. It's so perfect. He loves everybody. I love it. Oh. He's such a sweetheart. Look, he's fixing him now. Poor Foxy. Poor Blondie. I think he's traumatized. Pyro means well. He just lives in his own world. I love the look on his face. Aww. Happy. Now remember, he doesn't live in our reality. So he doesn't see them terrified. He sees them as sad, and he's gonna make them happy by setting everyone and everything on fire. It's just awesome. Oh, that was awesome. Okay, guys. I love that, and I will give you a link over to the original video. And yeah, let me stop it here. Let me actually go ahead and rewind that. Actually, so that we don't go to somebody else's video. Stop it there. And yeah, that is by I'll go down to his name here. There you go. Pyro's Night of Freddy's, that is by Recursive Sweatpants. I will give you a link over to the video and give you a link over to his site. And I'll contact him and let him know I made the reaction video, but that is so awesome. If you like what you see, like, comment, subscribe. And if you like the video or you want to see more of his work, you can go and click on over and view his other videos. Okay, I will catch you soon. Bye bye.